Classrooms closed until at least April 15th due to the health pandemic. Bay District Schools has come up with a plan approved by the Department of Education to continue student instruction while they're home. As News 13's Madeline Beerster tells us, district staff say this is uncharted territory for everyone, and they know things will take some time as students get used to a new learning routine.
Whether students do their work on their computers, other forms of technology, or use paper copies, attendance and grades will be based on participation and classwork completed. Assistant Superintendent of Schools Denise Kelly says no student will be left behind.
There's lots of different ways that we can get the instructional materials to the students. We're also working on a plan to put the paper-based instructional materials on a bus to try to get those materials delivered to those students who may be in our more rural areas to get them the materials that they need.
Each teacher has set up a way for them to make contact with their students and check in on them daily.
So there is a universal list of materials that they can choose to do the majority of the student work from. Those are called our core instructional materials.
District staff are also encouraging parents and students to spend 45 minutes on each subject they are learning, while also taking time for breaks.
We can't overload our children, and it's not going to be a traditional 7:30 to 2:30 or 7:30 to 2:30 or 3 day. It's going to be different, and so we're going to consider to, we really want our parents to be considerate of making those changes, making those choices, and keeping the routine.
Information from the district and frequently asked questions can be found on our My Panhandle mobile app. In Panama City, Madeline Beerster, News 13, Panhandle Strong.